deal or no deal? Whatever type of Brexit Britain ends up with, the government should take the prospect of walking away with nothing seriously, says the Daily Telegraph. Yet the postponement of the EU withdrawal bill, which may not now come before Parliament for several weeks because of a looming Tory rebellion, does not bode well. The Telegraph stops short of echoing the warning of Labour's Keir Starmer that the delay sums up the paralysed state of the current administration. But there remains a palpable sense of a catastrophe in the making. With the Brexit stalemate unlikely to be broken this week, a Brexit no deal could end up as the default option, making proper preparations vital, says the Telegraph. This makes it even more vital that the withdrawal bill isn't pushed back any further. Theresa May needs to be blunt when she addresses EU leaders in Brussels tonight, says The Sun. The paper says the time for niceties is over, and now, given the PM's assurances to EU citizens living in Britain that they won't be kicked out after Brexit, it's time for other leaders, such as Angela Merkel and Emmanuel Macron, to be equally forthcoming. Whatever others say about the justification for the current Brexit holdup, The Sun has a simple verdict of the reason: the EU just wants more dosh. But Britain can only table an actual bid when it knows what's in it for us, says the paper. So it's high time for Merkel to show us the deal you're drafting, and hurry up.